E siamo qui oggi invece con Yuri, rappresentante della Lituania. Hi Yuri, how are you doing?
Hello, I'm doing great, thank you for asking.
You've been rehearsing for the second semifinal. How was this performance to you? How did it appear?
It was really good because I saw the performance afterwards, and I'm really happy because they listened to our suggestions about the camera work, and now everything is almost flawless. Almost flawless. So I'm pretty sure that we still have time until the evening rehearsal, and it's gonna be perfect. If I'll make it up with my vocals, the cameraman will do perfection. Yeah.
Yeah, you sure will, because it's a wonderful, wonderful song. It's brilliant, and it's even more passionate seeing it live in the arena.
Yeah, because whenever I'm in the moment, whenever I'm in the arena, the people, the atmosphere, everyone cheering, it creates a whole nother atmosphere and puts the song in another level. So I can't even describe the feeling that I get whenever I'm on stage and performing this song.
What were you thinking when you wrote this song?
Well, I actually wanted, just as the message of the song is that I want to encourage freedom and just encourage people to be free, be wild, and just open your eyes to this beautiful world. It's not a perfect world. It has flaws, but everyone does. So this is why it's so beautiful, with all of its flaws.
But you have to remain positive, that's it.
Yeah, you just have to keep on going, no matter what. Yeah, and if you do it, you're gonna make hell.
Do you know something about Italy and Italian music?
About Italy and Italian music? I actually listened to Italian music. Since our last conversation, I went back to the hotel and just put in Italian music. I just went with a random playlist. I didn't look up the artist, nor the name of the song. I just went to Spotify, and I can tell you that this was the best choice for a good evening for me. I put on some headphones, Italian music, and I didn't understand almost anything, but it felt so precious. It felt so close to the heart. I mean, I never knew that Italian music can be so positive, even though when I couldn't understand what they're saying.
Yeah, which is brilliant, because the music is a universal message and a universal sound.
Yes, and you don't really have to understand what the artist says, because the notes and the melodies, they go into your heart, directly into your heart, just as they did with me.
Yeah. What are your future projects after the Eurovision?
Well, funny thing that you ask, because tomorrow comes out my first album. Yeah, My Baby, the album that I've been working on for about 3 years now. Yeah, so it comes out tomorrow, so don't miss it out. It's gonna be in Lithuanian, so you'll get the chance to feel what I feel when I listen to Italian music. You won't understand a thing, but you'll get what I'm saying.
Brilliant. How it's called? The name of
Yeah, it's gonna be called, I guess, a rough translation would be In My Dreams, because a lot of songs have this dreamy vibe. A lot of them were written with the intent of my past experiences and just with a little bit of sprinkle of dreams, just to make it up.
Perfect. Thank you very much. So we hope we'll be all fine and meet you at the final, obviously.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.